Hola amigos, and welcome to Willie's View Podcast. Today's November 9th, 2018, and this is your weekend edition. Alright, I've got so much to share today, I'm really excited. Let's start off with Daryl Banner. That's right. Daryl Banner's MM Romance, Raising Hell, released today. So head over to Amazon and grab your copy. I know I got mine already. It's 90 cents available at Amazon, or you can also get it free on your Kindle Unlimited. And Kindle Unlimited is one of the services that you can check out where you can borrow books to read, and they limit you up to 10. So check it out. You won't go wrong with Kindle Unlimited. I definitely enjoy it. It's a very hot and exciting and dramatic, romantic tale from the one, the only, Daryl Banner. So definitely head over there and check it out. All right. I know a lot of you have been so excited as I am about Venice returning. That's right. Venice is returning for its 6th season, and believe it or not, they're looking to you, the fans, to do a donation. That's right. The donations will help get more episodes to get made, covers the quality of the shows, and it keeps the show going. So you can't go wrong with that. I mean, you just can't. So head over to IndieGoGo.com. And check out the perks that are available if you donate. I know I will. But I can't do it till December. But definitely, I support Venice Season 6. And don't forget, the one, the only, Kim Zimmer has joined Season 6. So that's even more exciting. And just in time for the holiday season. Can you believe it? Alright, don't go away. Because I've still got so much to share. We're going to find out which shows got renewed and who is getting a major storyline on daytime. All right, I'll be right back. Checking out a lot of the new shows, because if you recall, there's just so many of them. There's like over 62 that came out this fall, and I'll admit I've watched quite a few of them, and there's just some that I just got tired of, and one of them is definitely Manifest. It just definitely lost my attention, and the beginning, the pilot definitely drew you in, maybe the second episode, but after that everything else just gotten out of control. As far as the writing goes, nothing against the actors. It's just the storylines just aren't gelling for me, so I don't know. Let me know your opinion at View Willies on Twitter. Let me know how you feel. Do you like Manifest? Alright, back to CW. I'd like to congratulate the following three shows, Charmed, Legacies, and All-American, because the CW has decided to order full seasons of all three freshman shows. I am just so excited. It's definitely an exciting fall season. Alright. Now, a lot of you know that I've been raving, like constant, about Lifetime's You. And that is a thriller drama series that's based off the book by Carolyn Kepnes. Well, she's got an amazing book that is on Amazon, and you definitely need to check it out. I really love it. And she's also got another book that is followed up, and it's called Hidden Bodies. Now, I've had the pleasure of just recently ordering You on Audible, and it definitely is really, if you haven't tried Audible, you need to sign up. It's another way of enjoying listening to books and hearing it instead of reading it. And it brings it out even more to your visuals, and you just get to see it in a whole different light, and I love it. So definitely, it's called You, and it's by Carolyn Kepnes. And don't forget her other book, it's called Hidden Bodies. And then, as you all know, that they did already renew You for Season 2. And I hear there might be a Season 3, so that's going to be fun. And then, also, Carolyn Kepnes has hinted that she's going to be doing a third book. So, wow. Just so much excitement all in one day. I can't wait. Alright, everybody. Let's hear some more music here. We've got Get Out of My Dreams, Get Into My Car by Billy Ocean. Here we go. Not forget, on November 14th, your favorite theme night, which is Soap Night, is back. I can't wait, Soap Night. That's where I get to enjoy sharing classic soap moments with you, the fans. And it's dedicated to the fans. And also, the popular fanfic that you've all been enjoying for over 7 years. Wow, I can't believe I've been writing that series now, fanfic of Azeroth Return spinoff, returns November 14th as we continue the storyline of Quake, and there's an earthquake that's affecting Oakdale. Who will survive? Who will live? And what new romances will bloom from that? It's going to be so much fun. So remember to mark your calendar, Soap Night, November 14th, and that's going to be a lot of fun. I'm going to cover a lot of weddings. Shocking deaths. It's just going to be so much fun. I love it. Alright. Now, as far as the number one daytime that's shaking things up right now, I would say it's going to be General Hospital, because Maurice Bernard is going to do a very special episode. And it's going to be involving Sunny Corinthos, where you're going to be asking yourself, what would become of Sonny if he wasn't a mobster in Port Charles? Now, to add to this exciting moment, the actor's son, which is Maurice Bernard's son, is going to be portraying young Sonny Corinthos. So, talk about really special, because that's going to be a classic moment. So set those DVRs for General Hospital's special episode. And I'm not sure yet on that air date. As soon as I find out, I will definitely mention it and post it for y'all. But again, thank you everybody that's been listening. You're just such wonderful fans and listeners. I keep getting all the notifications of everybody enjoying listening to the podcast. Thank you so much. And I'm glad you all enjoy the playlist. And thank you to all my wonderful guests who've shown up and just been on the studio this whole season. It's been wonderful. I can't believe that I'm this close to wrapping up the first season, which is going to be November 14th. And then I'm going to take a break, and then I'll come back for the second season of this exciting podcast that I've just enjoyed creating and sharing with a lot of y'all. Alright, I hope everybody's having a wonderful weekend. I wish you a blissful weekend. And I'll see you on the flip side. Alright. Let's enjoy some music as we go. I love this. Steve Winwood's Higher Love. Bye-bye.
Sure.